Next, he was pulling some heavy freight cars. Then there was trouble. Thomas was puffing too fast round the bend. He toppled off the track. His load crashed down the bank. Oh, no, cried Thomas. Luckily, no one was hurt.